these upfronts like work for you? What do you end up having to do with these things?
I think I am supposed to show up, look good, and talk to y'all.
You got it down.
Thanks, I'm working on it. That's about the extent of it. It's not real stressful. Just come hang out, party, have a good time. It's a celebration. You know, we were just officially announced today for a season 2, so we're really excited. The press release came out, and we're all just
congratulations.
So thrilled to be bringing the fans to season 2.
What would you like to see happen with your character?
Oh, gosh. You know, I hope that we get to see more of her personal life. I hope we get to see Lauren outside of the office and letting her hair down, literally and figuratively.
What's her favorite activity outside the office is?
Oh, gosh. Well, you know, she doesn't allow herself a whole lot. She works. She's probably the hardest working woman in the world, the way that I've kind of sculpted her. She works her ass off. I think she runs like crazy. I think she likes yoga. And I think she runs. But I don't know. I think she also probably has a... She probably likes having a glass of wine and some chocolate. That's probably about as much as she lets herself veer off. So maybe she can accidentally get a little too drunk and sing karaoke or something like that. That would be really fun.
Sounds fun. I hope we get to see some of that in season 2.
Yeah, me too. Thanks so much.
Have a great night.
You too. Lovely talking to you.